Check this out.
Man, guys, look at this.
It's just, it's like X structure after X structure around in here. I'm close to that road, but this is not the spot I was trying to get here. It's further back that way. Structured up in here, man. I mean, big time. Go through this way. Watch my footing. It's like a maze through this. Musty, musky smelling. Like a wet dog smell. It's getting kind of dark. Seems like this is the area, but it's, I don't think it is. Huge X right there. Another one right here. So suspended. Kind of curious. There's a dude blowing in here, man. Blowing with a blower. Like, blowing the trail. It's weird. I heard a click, a mouse click. Oh my God. You hear the blower? That was stripped right there. I think I'm seeing it over there. Traffic is here. Lots of leaners in here. Man, I can't find that area. Why can't I? That was bent up right there. I think I'm lost. Man, where'd you go? How big it is up in there. Right there. Spider whale. God bless. Now we should find that area. Look at this double X structure right here. Yeah, one right here. Double trees. Double tree X. Right there. You got this one right here. Well, that's right there. I mean, what would y'all think? Structure or no? There's that blower. This is that. I'm getting into the dark, dark part of woods right here. Look at that X. signature X cross member right there.
Got another one right here. Skeeter's eating me alive.
Structured up up in here, man. Take time. I love how the bark's been peeled off. I'm seeing a good quite many deer prints, for sure. Man, I'm like deep thickness spider webs everywhere. I ain't been this deep before. I'm getting chill bumps going down my spine. I'm on a little game trail. And now I see the rail trail right here. Layout right there. Hold up. Structure. Man, look at all these leaders. I actually think it's in this direction, but I don't know. I could be wrong. I'll go off trail again. Man, when I seen it, I mean, it could have been taken down. Could have. A lot of this could be what I filmed. Oh, check this out. Oh, wow, guys. Look at this. Is that teepee structure? If it is, I'm way back. That's another teepee structure. The same one. Yeah, it's further back that way. Look at the bend. Going through it. Going through this right here. The blue markers that's in here. That's not natural. I know that much. I just caught something white. It's not a deer print. It's really small. Look at it. God, man. There's another one. So before anybody says moose, there ain't no moose up here, or bear. I think I'm running out of juice before I find this area. Which I'm confident now it's closer down this to this way. Man, I'm back on this trail. Go a little further. It's been a day, guys. It's been a day. I mean, it's right here at lunch. I've been out here since 9 o'clock. Or it's, yeah, listen, it's 1 o'clock. I think that's the area I went through. I've seen all this. I think I found it. I think I found it. I found it. It's structured up big time up here. No. Maybe I'm on the backside of it. Maybe. Sort of look like this been taken down. The structures that I was noticing. There's those two X's right there. Filmed a little while ago. Man, I can't believe I can't find this. Teepee was over there. Well, at least I know where the road's at.
secure the road behind me. That means I'll be able to find it.
I'd be a poor woodsman if I couldn't. Bird.
Okay. And I keep going deeper and deeper.
I mean, the further away I get from noise,
sheltered area. Yeah, built up. Nice. Man, back on the trail. Maybe I didn't go farther.
I don't know, man. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. I think I've said that a dozen times. Here we go. Yeah.
Vehicles.
Well, man, guys, I can't find a damn thing. Seems like I've already been through this area. Cut through this area. Could be. I mean,
that's bent.
Also keep hearing that blower. I'm trying to follow the leaners. Now the moon shines still.
Y'all see a old-fashioned moonshine still right here. Looks like a washing machine right there.
There is one in these woods. That ain't it.
Sheet metal. Come down through
there. That damn blower again. I keep hearing it, but I can't find it. Hope it ain't Jason coming through here. It's a damn chainsaw or a weed whacker.
Check this area out right here.
Pretty cool.
Jason's gonna come running through the woods with a machete, and I ain't got mine.
Guys, when I find it, we'll come back. Right now, I'm just burning up data.
I got it.
You want to hear from him?
You have a great week.